Okay, so now we're going to give you some rules of the road for West Coast Swing. Leaders, your first steps are going to be moving backwards in small form so that the follower can amplify that sound. She's going to be moving faster and with larger steps than the leader will. So, leaders, our steps are small, followers are big. So you're going to start seeing this, that her motion, the follower's motion, is greater than the leader's motion. Leaders, you're staying relatively in place. Through all the patterns that we're going to be doing today, the basic patterns, I'm staying relatively in place. So during any of our steps, leaders, we're holding our ground in the middle. Followers are going back and forth. Followers, you're going to be going back and forth on what we call a slot. Think of it as a wide diving board. So later on, you'll have more latitude on that. But for right now, we'll be walking back and forth from point A, either back to point A, or from point A to point B. So on a sugar push, which is a step we'll be doing today, followers will be going on that diving board, back to point A. Leaders will stay in the middle of the slot, or leaders will move out of the way, and the followers will be able to do a pass by the leader. So for another pass, she'll walk by, I'm not in the way, she'll be able to go by. Our first two steps are usually walking steps. Walk, walk. Our second two steps, dynamic triples, we'll have triple step, or a cha-cha-cha, as we've been calling it out today. And our last two steps resolve the pattern. They're called an anchor step, where we go cha-cha-cha. Again, same rhythmic value as the cha-chas, but we call them anchor steps in West Coast Swing. So we have walk, walk, cha-cha-cha, and we finish with an anchor step. Our anchor step will finish with the leader's right leg behind.
Follower, your anchor step will finish with your left leg behind.
So we have walk, walk, cha-cha-cha, anchor step. And any other pattern will finish the same way. Walk, walk, cha-cha-cha, anchor step. Again, with the leader's right leg behind and
followers left.
All right. So I think you have some rules of the road. We look forward to getting you started.